Hello and welcome to another vlog. This doesn't look like hotel. It's because it's not. This episode is sponsored by Screaming. This is the last voice episode of my vlogs. This is the finale. This is for all the beans. Every kind of bean. Hope you liked the episode and don't forget to subscribe. And if you are subscribed, don't forget to rip off your hat. And then put it back on. Am I able to order even though I'm not in a car? It's a new vlog! Woo-hoo! We just got Panera. Bryce just put on clothes for the first time ever. I'm getting ready to practice singing with Blake Shelton. Yeehaw. We're back in the dressing room. Feeling hot, hot, hot. Actually not feeling hot, hot, hot because my clothes weren't dry. So I just put them in another cycle in another dryer. And now I have no more money, but I do have a sandwich.
Is he okay?
Yeah. Why is everybody staring at me?
Everybody's making fun of you.
Hey everybody, just finished heating up my pho. It got cold because I had to go to a meeting and have a vocal lesson, so I miss my kids also. Okay, bye. If this doesn't make your teeth go, then you're crazy. We're here getting ready to rehearse my song Gratitude, and I'm excited. I think it's gonna be really cool. So, one thing that happened this week that I didn't document, I came into my room after something, and I had a brand new gigantic TV in my room. So, that's the end of my story, but what a great experience.
Gotta love food.
What the heck? So sick. I'm freaking out. Currently wearing a turtleneck. Thought I should let you guys know. I'm doing some pre-shoots right now for my hairstyles performance. So I love turtles. Getting ready for rehearsal. Stage is sick. There's a dog. I don't know who let the dog in here, but I'm okay with it. Uncle and aunts alert. I have two sets of uncles and aunts that are in the restaurant right there. So I'm gonna go say hi to them now.
It's just the button.
I should be sleeping, but I am in the middle of writing such a cool song. This song is going to be a hit. So can't stop, won't stop. Finale's tomorrow. Also, I've been renting my car out on Turo for this past month that I've been here. And it's actually getting dropped off in the parking lot in 20 minutes. So that's also why I'm staying up late. I can't wait to be reunited with my car. Let's go to my car. Car. Well, it's the morning of the finale. Let's go get that bread.
All right, you're all set.
Finale.
One more day left. Yeah.
This room used to be filled with 15 other contestants, and now it's down to just 5 of us. And it's so weird and so quiet. And the vibes are definitely different. But we're getting ready. We're excited. Guys, I don't think you understand how sick this custom suit is. Like, come on.
It's game day, baby.
Dress rehearsal time.
You're going in that far room with your SF.
It's probably a gray hair. The one.
It still looks good.
Just did press, and now I'm going to eat food. Getting dressed for finale. I'm actually opening the show tonight. So I'm gonna get dressed now, and you're gonna get dressed now too. You guys are doing so good.
Did you direct this for
us? Yeah, yeah.
All the time.
Yeah. Buddy, go.
Can you guys start crying? Like, but not in like a sad way, like a scary way.
All right, never mind, buddy.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey.
Hold tight. Hey.
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 Wait, you like that one?
Are you done with me to go back to bed?
And I have declared that there's going to be standing ovations from every coach for every performance.
Well, skippity-doo, I just finished my performance number one, and now I'm changed into other clothes for performance two, but I am not performing for another like hour plus, so I am relaxing, as you can tell. So, well, that was emotional and incredible. I'm back at the hotel now, and I am emotionally and physically exhausted. Just ordered a sandwich, as we often do, and I'm getting ready for press now.
Perform Somebody to Love by Queen, but when you...
Guys, this is it. Finale. It's crazy. Finale day, how are we feeling?
I'm feeling good. It's a little sad, bittersweet, but I'm happy. I'm happy we worked our off, so... Ooh.
He has a knack for just swearing on national television.
I can't help it.
So.
Sorry.
Oh, yeah. I've been eating strawberry Pop-Tarts almost every time I come to the studio for the whole season. And this is probably the last Pop-Tart I'm ever gonna eat. It's weirdly nostalgic. Guys. What? This is the sickest suit I've ever seen. And I am going to make every child cry because they're gonna be like, oh, what a cool looking guy. And they're gonna be crying. The last cover up you'll ever have to do on me.
Oh my God.
It's nostalgic, it's special.
I didn't get my bacon information.
Getting ready to clean your hands. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
We wish you.
Vote for Braden Lape.
My head hurts, guys, and I don't know why.
We are backstage.
About to do our interview. I'm
pretty sure it's snowing outside. It's so cold.
It's cold, but that's why I got these hand warmers.
That's why I got the hand warmers.
26 degrees, guys.
No. Just a couple of cowgirls.
One last time,
into the bumper we go.
It's the final blow.
Is that us?
This is probably the last time I'm ever going to use this bathroom. This is where I stood for an Instagram post. This is where I talked in a lot of my vlogs. I use that sometimes. All in all, this is a very nostalgic moment.
How you guys feeling?
Where's Braden?
Feeling good. Where's Braden at?
Oh. How are you feeling, dude?
Oh, I'm feeling good.
Just sang with Blake. Now we're about to find out the winner of The Voice.
Just finished the finale. Very happy.
Boy.
Here's my son.
Daddy.
Hi, baby.
I'm good.
Come on.
Ow. Yeah.
You got him.
We did it. That's a wrap. We're officially wrapped for season 22 of The Voice. Now we can be actual artists. Wife stopped by to say hello, and she looks absolutely incredible. Come on. But more importantly, what time is it, Andy?
Boy time!
Boy time!
He washed his glasses.
Boy time. I'm coming home tomorrow.
Yeah.
Say see you later, vlog.
See you later, vlog.
Love you guys. It's been a crazy journey. Can't wait to not do this anymore. I miss them so much. I got a lot more to do, a lot more to prove. And these vlogs aren't going to stop because they're running on Energizer.
Yeah, he has to go get his glasses.
Just like that, it's the end of an era. Room 710 is no longer my home. Really excited.
I cannot push it at all.